Hi guys, it's Riley. I am coming to you live, well, not live, but live from my new mini playroom in our apartment. I'm sure you guys will see this in future videos, but we have a closet that's pretty kind of big and we put a playmat down on the floor and I have all my toys spread out and I have like my own mini playroom and it's super cool. And I'm super duper excited about it. But today I wanted to come to you and talk to you about the reasons I love regressing. I feel like a lot of people always say that they love being an age regressor and that they love regressing, but I don't really ever hear people say why. So I thought I would make a video on why I love regressing and just share it with you all. So without further ado, let's get started. The first thing is that I feel like I get something back that I don't remember. I didn't have a rough childhood per se, but because of a lot of the mental illnesses and stuff that I deal with, I have blocked most of my childhood memories out of my brain. So by regressing, I get to relive the years that I don't remember. And that's something that is super duper special to me. Because since I don't have all of those old memories from my bio childhood, I can remake childhood memories. And I think that's super cool. Number two is that I feel safe and secure. I rarely deal with having negative thoughts and such when I am regressed. And I feel like I'm pretty lucky to deal with that considering part of the reason I regress is due to trauma. But regressing is usually a very happy and positive and healing space for myself. When I'm regressed, I feel completely content with myself and my life and the things around me. And I get to just be a kid again. And it's super lovely. Number three is it helps me cope. I deal with a lot of different mental illnesses and sometimes coping is a really difficult thing for me to do. Regressing provides relief. It gets me out of my head during the super bad times where being in my head would end up hurting me. It can also be incredibly therapeutic and help me work through a lot of the emotions and feelings that I'm dealing with at the moment. And I feel like it's a lot easier for kids to understand raw emotions than it is for adults sometimes. And I found that when I'm regressed, it helps me understand more and look at things from a kid's perspective. Number four is just because it's fun. I love being able to just be a kid. I love sitting on the floor, playing with my toys. I love coloring. I love watching kids' movies. I love playing dress up. I love my passy. I love my sippy cups. I love my stuffies. And it's so fun to just sit and go back to this basic time where everything was just happy and content and good. It also sparks my creativity. I get a lot of ideas for both my small life and my adult life when I am regressed, and I color a lot, I draw a lot, I work a lot in my age regression journal, which I might do a video on if you guys are interested in that. And it's just, it's great, it's fun, and I enjoy it so, so much. And number five is it gives me something to look forward to. Knowing in my life, I usually regress for a little bit, at least once a day. I'm usually in a semi-regress state for the most part. But if I'm having a really difficult or a really hard day and I'm dealing with a lot of adult things that are really stressful, I know that once I get my things done, I know my brain will revert back to my toddler soul and I'll get to come and regress and enjoy myself and relax and not worry about all of the adult stressors and things in my life. It also motivates me to get all of the adult things I have to do done so I can spend more time being my small self. Because once all my adult things are done, I no longer have to be an adult. All the chores are done, all the work you gotta do is done. Time to be a kiddo. And it is actually wonderful and lovely. And those are just 5 reasons why I love regressing. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and kind of maybe helped you see why you love regressing. I'd love to get messages from you guys about why you love regressing on my social media, which is linked down below. I also wanted to mention that the Age Regression Shop, Fox's Little Universe, currently has pre-orders open for a spooky onesie. I already pre-ordered mine. I'm so excited for it. And I think right now in the reward system, the next 25 people who order get a free black adult passy with their order. So you should definitely go check it out. Pre-order the onesie. Be sure to look at the sizing chart so you get the correct size for yourself. And come and be spoopy with all of us. All of the other shops that I promote for and my discount codes are linked in the description. And you can subscribe if you want to see more precious, pure Adri content. I love you guys so, so much, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye! Also, Sprout and I have matching bibs.